Hi y'all, it's Camille and I have another artifact spotlight for y'all today. So we're doing these while the museum is closed so that hopefully it'll kind of give y'all something to do while you're stuck at home. So every day at 3, make sure you check back both here and at the Railroad Museum. But for today's artifact spotlight, I wanted to tell y'all about another one of our fossils that we have on display, and that is this footprint that we have right over here. Now, it's a pretty big footprint. You can see it's from somebody who had 3 toes, and we're pretty sure that this footprint came from an animal called an Acrocanthosaurus. So that's your fun word to practice for the day. The Acrocanthosaurus was a dinosaur that lived between 115 million years ago up until 105 million years ago. That's how long the species existed. And they looked a lot like T-Rexes, except they were a little bit smaller. They would have stood about 12 feet tall and would have been about 35 feet long. And they would have weighed about as much as 2 pickup trucks, which is about 12,000 pounds. So it's a pretty big animal, even though, like I said, not quite as big as a T-Rex. But it also would have been one of the apex predators of the period. Now, if you look at this picture right over here, you'll see the skeleton of the Acrocanthosaurus, and I get to tell you why he has his name. Now, the name Acrocanthosaurus means high-spined lizard, and that's because of these really tall spines that he has up on his back. That produced a sail that would go all the way down his back. We don't really know why he had the sail down his back. There are a lot of different theories, but it's not like we were around to see what he was using it for, so we can't really be completely sure. But the footprint that we have here was actually found in Glen Rose, and it was cut out of the ground, and now we happen to have it here. But it's a type of fossil that we call a trace fossil. Now, the last time I spoke to y'all about fossils, it was about the mammoth fossils that we have, which are actually body fossils, meaning that they are parts of the animal's body that have petrified over time. A trace fossil can be just any remnant that shows that the animal was there that's not an actual part of their body. So a footprint or a tooth mark or a scratch or anything like that, all of those would be considered trace fossils. So I just wanted to give y'all a little bit of information about our Acrocanthosaurus footprint today. And here in a minute, we're gonna head over to the Railroad Museum to do that artifact spotlight of the day. So we hope y'all will join us for that over on the Railroad Museum page in just a few minutes. But thank y'all so much for tuning in, and we'll see you tomorrow.